The search for a man missing off Victoria's Gippsland coast will resume this morning. The man, aged in his 40s, was last seen at around 3:30 p.m. yesterday when he fell off a yacht near the town of Seaspray. He was travelling with two other men. One dived into the water in an attempt to find him. Local police and lifesavers spent the night searching the water and the coastline, but have so far found nothing.